Yo, A-Star, big up A-Do, Mousy, Marvin in the place, you get me? Big up Zero, big up Alex on the camera, you get me? Star 9's music, about to take over, you get me? 2012, listen, yo, pull that. Don't have me to start getting technical, because I'll phone your boy's boy and then get your boy to set you up. Man, I tell me when you're in the front room, I'll just peep through, holding something see-through with cloth hanging out the top. Fuck a C4, this is C2, blowing shit out of proportion when I see you. You better hope I haven't got the GUN, because I'll be emptying clips and then pulling mags out like, yo, ran out, I need a few more men. Quick thing, I need to make sure he's finished. Yo, Marv, is he finished? Marv rolled him over, the guy got left with a popped eye, no spinach, and that's what you be getting if you're thinking you're the illest. Cause pure man are thinking that the ill, cause he can get a 9 mil, but they're not. That's why they get shot with some dirty ass sweets. You can't get out the shop, you can get them in your legs and your head and shit though. The way bullets smack babies, it's heroin bro, cause that's all you are. Babies in the game, you think I'll spit a few lies and I'll get a sick name, but you're not about the beef. You've never seen a piece, but you're talking about walking around strapped on the streets, when you're really in your Mars on your Xbox, your knobs mistaking real life for black ops. And even if you did get nicked or caught doing any type of shit, then you probably get smacked by your pops. So don't be talking about you rolling round with the Glocks when the only thing you're rolling with is plod. Check, I'm a planet, yeah, but I ain't talking Jupiter. I'm talking about planning shit, what I'm about to do to you, cause I'm about to shoot at you. And when the 3-5 starts spin around, sends hollow tips right through to you. And I ain't trying to get nicked, I ain't no snitch, I bang clips, so you know, it's no comment to the pigs. Man's trying to clap it down and then chip, but do it on me own, so no snitch can tell Plod where I live. But you know, I'm ballied up anyway, in case the snitches. Plod tried to come to court to testify against me, man, bust case, you should have seen the face. I'm in stitches in the courtroom, smile on me face like it's Christmas. Just chilling there like, yo, judge dismiss this. 1 megapixel, you can't see shit, there's no fingerprints and plus no witness. You're meant to have a listen. Yo, yo, Star 9's, the name rings bells. The bars are too dirty, the flow's too mucks. Pure pistachios, because you know I'm pure nuts. And if I run upon you with the 9, you know you're getting touched. I said, you know you're getting touched, because the 9's like a coffee shop, the way the Starbucks. And I ain't missing, and I ain't finished, listen. I'll dual wield the 357 with the Smithin, and then I'll start clapping off the both of them. Slight of hand, I'll empty every bullet out of both, reload and open them. I hear this dickhead wants to come and try a ting, well let me put the strap down and smack him up. Opium, you see, certain man don't deserve a slug, they're not bad enough. I'd rather grab the bat and bat them up, and if they're looking kind of rough, I'll grab the blade and stab them up. And if they're rolling with the strap, I'll grab the strap and clap them up, because when it comes to the beef, you know I'm about that. You run on me with a piece, nah, I doubt that. You better hope it jams, cause I'll be coming to your nans with a silver 9 mil that opens niggas like the cans. Check it, I said it opens niggas like the cans, because it tings like a porno star the way the shit bangs. Yo, and I ain't joking, and I ain't finished smoking. I'm clapping till the underneath the handle part is open, and then I'm popping in another clip, and then I'm clapping it. Your bullets hit your head, it's like an eighth, cause it's cracking it. And I ain't talking no cheddar bob shit. The strap comes out the bag and bangs off, and then it's back in it. And then we're back to the block with a jock, 9 sweets in me bag like I've just been the shop, but they're not out the shop, they're the ones out the Glock where I'm clapping shots. And yo, listen, yo, I'm blazing on this bud, it's got me feeling like I need this. I don't blaze the haze, it's got me thinking this ain't weed this. Let me wrap a cheese spliff, I bought an A for Beaker, man, I'm trying to ask for 3 lines like Adidas. I told the move kid, don't try and eye me waist, hands on me strap like I don't know how to tie me lace. Look, I'm not giving you no soap, but you can get your Ken peppered up if you eye me face. I've got grimy mates, catch me on road, free man with free strap, plug come, you take a grimy chase. You take a grimy chase, come try me mate, and you can find your nose ending up somewhere behind your face. When I'm backing out the 9 and sticking niggas up, yo, listen, Twig Dog, A-Star, Star 9, bah, you get me?
Oh shit.